Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to use Render Code to render video in After Effects. In last tutorial, we move an object along the circle path. If you want to see how to make it, we can find the tutorial in this channel. I stop it here. And then if you want to use Render Code to render a video, we can select the composition first and then go to composition and go to add Render Code. Or we can use shortcuts Ctrl M to use render curl. I click it, and then we can see the render curl panel. We can go to output model to set the file format. For example, I click on the blue text, and then we can see the output module setting. For example, we can change the file format. We can change AVI, we can change QuickTime, MOV, or we can choose PNG sequence. Now I go back to H.264 for MP4. Now we can customize the setting and press OK. And then we can choose the file location. Click on the pull test and choose the file location that we want to save to, and then save it. After setting this, we can click render to render this animation using render queue. So this is how we can use render queue in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.